thousands of private emails from and to U.S. infectious disease chief Dr. Anthony Fauci during the pandemic's early days have been published online. The emails, obtained by The Washington Post, BuzzFeed News and CNN through Freedom of Information Act requests, date from January to June 2020. "I am really tired, not much sleep these days," he said in one of the emails. Subscribe to the channel for more news.